135, that's it.
I used a lot of it last game, buying holy fire.
Oh, that's right, you were buying things, that's right. That is one thing that's nice, you can come out here and replenish stuff. I guess I'll take in the Ouija board. See, what else I like about this compared to Puzzles, I can just drop all this crap right here. Okay. That's why I remember to record from the beginning. Yes, that's usually nice. And a booty doll. And a notebook. And I'll take this, and I'll take that.
Oh, it's freezing. And EMF goes to red. Okay.
Red or three red?
Just red.
Okay.
Oh, just EMF 5. So
negative 15.
Negative 15.
Negative 10, and you said EMF 5.
Yeah.
Okay. Ghost, can you talk?
Ghost throw shit.
Can you talk? Oh, Ghost, can you talk? Ghost, can you talk?
Between 100 and 500. The particle.
Okay. Ghost. Oh! Hey, there's UV. Ghost, can you talk? Where'd you go? Oh, Raffle! There's
yeah.
UV.
Footprints.
Bloodstains.
Bloodstains.
So now we need just the notebook? Oh, Ouija board, radio, and voodoo doll.
Yeah.
So I think we'll move everything over there. So I have a camera. I need the mirror and open all doors. Okay.
Alright.
So I'm just gonna grab these.
I'll grab this. Hey, you scribble on that. Oh shit, no, I need that one.
Ghost, can you talk? Ghost, can you talk? Ghost, give us a sign. There's another blood stain. Okay. We gotta... I'm gonna run around here.
Ah!
Was that you, or what?
I got dragged away.
Oh, you got dragged. You went out the back door, huh?
No, you dragged me to a room upstairs. Yeah, I was wandering around upstairs, I got dragged to a room up there. I was opening doors.
Ah. Yeah, I'm reopening doors. I found a wall. There's a closet in here. There it goes. So we did that one. Go check on our stuff.
Safety of outside.
Ghost, can you talk? Ghost, give us a sign. Okay.
Ghost, give me a sign. The woman's left. Can you talk? Yo, ghost! No? Use asshole? Yeah.
Sometimes if you leave it there, it'll still make a sound at some point. Okay, I need to find the mirror.
See, them sounds aren't nice. Why do they do them sounds?
Because that's what they like to do. Another blood stain.
I'm already...
Have you seen the mirror anywhere?
Nope. I've seen nothing.
I hear a heartbeat.
I heard a heartbeat. I heard things breaking. I chose to leave. Get a ghost. Get her.
You're not being very helpful.
You weren't being helpful when you were sorting out all your controls.
I was trying to.
No, that's a hairbrush. They dragged me into here, so anything in here? No. Can I open the door? It's gonna be in the basement, isn't it? It's just going to be in there.
It could be.
But basement is where you go to die. Oh, no.
What? Why are you running? What?
Heartbeats. Heartbeats usually mean death.
Maybe
I'm cold.
Bedroom?
I'm cold. It's cold in that bedroom.
Oh yeah.
Dude, told you, cold in that bedroom.
I don't see a freaking mirror.
The mirror might not be in the bedroom.
It's got to be in the basement. Has it touched any more stuff? I can't turn a light on.
Yeah, he's been breaking light bulbs like crazy.
Ghost, can you talk?
Well,
Ghost, can you talk?
Unless I'm blind, there's no mirror in the basement.
Ghost, can you talk? Ghost, give us a sign.
Stop breaking shit, man.
I'm just turning on lights. Ghost, can you talk? That's a cry. There we go.
So, cry on the radio?
Yep. We still need...
I've seen him move.
Maybe we should move our stuff back out?
He went towards the room with the stuff.
Okay, so maybe he's doing something in there now. So we only have two.
Let's yeah.
See, what is this one? Protects, so there's your holy fire.
Ah!
What the? It can attack outside!
He threw a book at me! He threw a book at me!
Oh, is that what it was? But this one, protection by fire. This one by incense. Oh no. Jesus Christ, what is that? That's holy water? Keep looking in the wrong spot for protection.
Holy water. So it goes.
So fire salt and Jesus, or. Okay, fire salt protects for both of them, so that's what we want. Fire salt.
Fire salt, okay.
And I have fire salt, okay.
All the lights are out.
Oh, I didn't get the big lights, did I? Oh, we should go check our stuff.
Nothing has happened.
Okay, I'm gonna move this all up to the front bed. Was that? Did you? You didn't move the voodoo doll, did you?
No.
Okay, so it just lifted it.
It lifted, so raised and dropped.
Raised voodoo doll, yep. Because I heard it do its thing, but I didn't see anything.
I will throw this holy fire at you.
Fire salt?
It is the holy fire.
Writing. We have a skull. Okay, so it's the dream devourer.
Okay, so we just have to find the age. Oh, yeah. It's either young or middle-aged.
We still gotta find the stupid mirror. And I need a picture of it. Big light. Unfortunately, doing all this gets us a lot more money.
Yeah, but you know what also gets us?
It was right in front of your face. It's right here.
Right where?
Right here.
I don't know where here is.
Behind you. In the room. Right there?
It wasn't there when I first looked.
Uh-huh.
And you were wandering around in this room as well.
I wish they made this easier because I know we had to take it, but did we take it out here or use it?
No, it went ching. So we just need to bring the mirror to the car. There you go. And take a picture of the ghost.
Okay, so do we need that though for the weakening? Oh, we can't even figure out the weakening yet. Okay. Oh, we just need him to mess with the Ouija board. Oh! Bye!
I threw the salt at him.
Yeah, so did I. Side to side. Yeah, we both threw it at the same time, I think.
I've seen it grab you, and I threw the salt.
Okay, so we need holy water, incense, and turn on 5 light sources. Whoa! That's wrong.
What has been done wrong?
I don't know, something we got is wrong.
Sure, it's not footprints.
It's going side to side. It's bloodstains. We have a skull, so it might be EMF.
Because it didn't go past 5. What if I would take that?
We heard crying. Maybe the voodoo doll. What the heck?
I don't know what happened. What happened? I'm confused. What happened?
You had to try it again, didn't you?
I didn't. I was just looking in my notebook.
Let's try this one more time. We're getting it though. I'm just gonna take in these 3 things and drop them really quick.
Rudy bastard.
Ghost, can you talk?
Okay,
Ghost,
EMF
can you talk?
is only stopping at 5, and it's in this room again.
Ghost, can you talk? Ghost, can you talk? -3, -7. -14.
Between 500 and 1,000.
-14 is highest I'm getting. 15, there we go. Ha ha! -15, there we go.
Yeah, it's between 500 and 1,000, and EMF stopped at 5.
5. That's not what I wanted. That's not it. 1,000 and or 500 and 1,000, right?
Yeah, 500 to 1,000.
Okay, so maybe move that crap into that room now. Whee! Run away!
You have a goofy ass run.
So do you.
Yeah, but I can't see me. So, notebook, Ouija board,
light
radio,
all the candles, take a photo of the drawing in the notebook. And turn on all the taps. You want to turn on the water?
Sure.
And then after this one, I gotta jet for a little bit.
There we go. Water on there.
Ah! Get away from me!
All the taps are on.
I just got dragged.
Oh, fun, isn't it? All the candles are lit.
Oh. Okay, we can probably go check our stuff now.
Nothing. Let me move these.
Okay.
Here?
Have we seen the mirror at all?
No. Well, I haven't looked for the mirror at all.
Oh, wait, I know. Hey, you want to see something funny? Oh! We have a skull?
So we have a skull.
So the drowned or the demon devourer again. So we need the voodoo, the Ouija, and the radio. I didn't see any kind of footprints. Oh, so it's the drowned.
The drowned?
Your holy fire will protect you. And I have Jesus.
Oh, I just instantly picked up fire salts.
Yeah, holy fire, not fire salts.
No footprints, we just need the Ouija, radio, and voodoo.
Yep. I don't think it works on the stairs.
I don't think it's meant to stand up perfectly straight like that.
I'm gonna make this very more interesting.
Don't. Oh no, the door's locked. I can't come in. Oh, the knife's gone.
Yep. Where's the video doll?
Still in the room. Well, yeah.
Ghost, can you talk? Ghost, can you talk? Ghost, can you talk?
I was crying.
To cry.
Ghost, we've heard you cry. Now shut up, be quiet. We don't need to hear it. Go to your room.
Ghost, touch the video doll. Might need the mirror to make it even more angry.
Why do you want to antagonize this bitch?
We gotta get it to do something.
Yeah, it can piss the fuck off.
Thanks, baby.
At least if you're gonna turn the TV on, put something good on.
Ghost, have a voodoo doll. For some reason, I think the voodoo doll did nothing with the drowned. Okay.
You say, okay, like something happened.
I hit the wrong button. That's all. Oh, there we go.
What did you do?
But I don't see nothing.
I opened a door.
Here. Ah! Random! It moves randomly!
Oh, fuck! Ah, how did it get me? Okay, one, two more. faster. Hello.
Hi.
So what did it do to the voodoo doll?
It apparently raises it, I guessed.
Oh, nice.
So we don't get the last little objective here, but that's okay. So I have the holy salt and the magic book. So you'll need holy water. You can grab the Pokeball, and we gotta turn off all the water taps after I use the book.
All the water taps are open.
Yep, but we need 5 on Namus, so I have to hit him with this, and then that'll count, and then we have to turn them all off after I use the book.
Okay. And then holy water. So I'll just need this.
You need the Pokeball.
I need the Pokeball too.
So I must be attacked in person. Like that. Okay, I need her to come back now. You can have a book.
To the book, it is turn off all the taps.
There it goes. So the book you just placed down, apparently. So it has to set on fire, so she has to come back to the book.
Oh, creepy bitch, oh creepy bitch, where are you?
So when the book levitates, she's nearby.
Okay. So we start at the book, yeah? She sounds pretty nearby.
Yep, there she comes.
And she fucked
she
up.
She left again. Let's move you a little bit farther, how's that? Yeah.
Oh, creepy bitch, where are you?
So, don't use your holy water, because we have to go and close all the taps.
Yes.
Before you use your holy water.
What protects me?
Your holy water, I think. No, Jesus does. Here, take him. Oh, you got your fire.
Fire protects too.
If I had the mirror, this would be easier. Here, I'll go try and find the mirror. You sit there.
Okay, I will be protected by the light.
Get your fire, quick! Get your fire! Okay, here we go. I'm going to summon you with the mirror.
And then she's going to kill you. Stop throwing shit at me!
Okay, now we gotta go turn off all the taps.
I just launched everything at her.
You know, you're probably better off with a Jesus because you can use it 3 times.
The holy water is for the thing because we need holy water.
So we gotta turn, but we have to make sure we turn off the tap before you use the holy water.
Yeah, I need protection, actually. There's many taps, by the way.
Yep. Hey, I found your flashlight.
Ah!
Did you die again?
Nope. I threw only fire at her.
I got upstairs covered.
Stop throwing shit!
She's coming for me! I got Jesus! You can't hurt me! Oh. Okay, back to the living room. Get her! Now she's weak, so there she is.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah!